An update tonight. We are sure you remember this wild video showing a car speeding through a school zone, nearly hitting a crossing guard and kids. Well, now school police say they know who the driver is. In a Facebook post, CCSD police say they know who owns the car and where he lives, and they say he is not cooperating, refusing to answer his phone and door. And they say they now have a warrant out for his arrest.